Well, do you know what's good for your sperm? Models, physical activity, romance. But do you know what's bad for your sperm? Tight underwear, hot tubs, smoking, and cellular telephones. Now, here's healthy sperm unexposed to cell phone radiation. Look at them swimming around. Now this is your sperm exposed to a cell phone for just 12 hours. Look at them, they're all drowning. This Valentine's Day, don't kill the love. Keep your cell phone away from your junk. This message was brought to you by Citizens for Safe Technology.